Just a moment, please. I don't even want to know where that money came from.
Thank you. Really.
Howdy, mister.
Let's go, girl.
Something else. All right, let's have a look.
Thank you for your help.
Goddamn menace! Ugh. You saved me, partner. Whoa! I was almost a meal there.
Yep.
Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Okay. Thank you for
your cup. Strawberry.
doesn't seem like I've seen you before. Welcome. You must travel a lot if you've made it all the way over here. Now grab some items for your camp. Coffee, hunting supplies, biscuits, canned items. All along the perimeter of the shop. All right, what do you have now? Deal. Still recovering from that day. Lost a lot of hope. Come again.
Hey, mister.
That better not be a person you got spilled all over you.
You after a bounty? I can tell. If so, we got a poster on the wall just there.
Well, well.
Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Stay safe out there.
Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up.
What?
See, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing of me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly, little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk.
Are you?
No, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen, if you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
And if I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
But I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
The what?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you if... Yeah, but, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic. All right, girl. Yep. Yeah. Whoa, you're all right. Shh. Come on, girl. Yeah. Easy now. Whoa. Wait here, girl. Dead end. You got nowhere to go, bounty hunter.
I ain't here to kill you.
Wouldn't matter if you were. There's only one way out of here, and that's through me.
Come easy. I'll say something to the law.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna have to draw on me to get me out. You might have found me. But you won't beat me, bounty hunter.
What the hell?
Ah, damn bounty hunter, son of a bitch!
Shooting arm.
We're going back to Strawberry.
Let's go for a ride.
Shot me. You didn't even have a decency to do it right. You duel a man and you ought to put him down. Not knock him out and tie him up. You got no decency, bounty hunter. Younger days, I would have put one in the middle of your eyes before you even blinked. You ain't no-
Take a nap, old man. Here we go.
I wish
that's
you
big Josh all right.
Hey, he looks heavy. Can we take that bounty off of you?
I can manage him fine. Take me in. Yeah.
Yeah, good girl.
heading back. I guess I'm all yours. I don't deserve this. I deserve to go out with some damn honor.
I don't deserve to have to listen to this.
Here we are. Strawberry. I hear the cells here are really comfortable.
You trying to be winsome, bounty hunter?
Always. I'm a regular charmer. But come on. Got Brown here.
Ah, Mr. Brown.
Come on now.
Make him comfortable downstairs.
Lock me up. Forget about me. Now, leave me to my peace. You hear? I want peace.
Pay's right here. You make you work for it?
He duelled me, so I'd say that's a yes.
Lucky you're still...
That's fine. Come on. Please. What happened?
Yes! Yes! Just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved me. Oh, that was bad.
Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
I don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Slow down, please.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a... Lord!
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. And now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. Close now. Just a little further. We're here. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.